My name is Augustine Burroughs. Where do I begin to tell the story of how my mother left me? And then I left my mother. Maybe I should begin with the part about how she'd keep me home from school. That's how close we were. I was so crazy about her.
Oh, hello, Miss Mim. This is Deirdre Burroughs calling. Augustine won't be attending school today.
I over-conditioned my hair.
He over-conditioned his hair.
And the party.
And he has to help me with the dinner party. Thank you.
My mother was crazy about me, too. I've always known that. I guess it doesn't matter where I begin, because nobody's going to believe me anyway.
Augustine, wake up. I need you. Testing, can you hear me? Childhood is gone, what remains? Childhood is gone, and youth, and ties with people I have loved are broken now.
My grief is more than I can easily contain. My grief builds this town anew and raises all the dead to walk with me this day. What's left? My future seems nefarious, drained of mystery, known in my bones.
Most of all, what I will miss is the extravagance of my entire future, stretched out before me like a highway in the desert, waves of heat rising up, wrinkling the air. I weep for what is gone, and I weep for myself. Okay, now I need your honest reaction. Did it feel powerful to you, emotionally charged?
It really does seem like something you'd read in The New Yorker.
You really think so? The New Yorker's very selective. They don't publish just anyone.
I really think they would publish this. That thing with your paralyzed sister. That was great.
Well, we'll see. I just got a rejection letter from the Virginia Quarterly. That worries me. Of course, if The New Yorker did accept this poem, your grandmother would see it. I can't imagine what she would say. But I can't let her reaction keep me from publishing. Augustine, your mother was meant to be a very famous woman. I have a reading. I have books to sign. I told you to be here at 4. It's 4:30.
I got stuck in traffic.
Bullshit. You're trying to sabotage me. I should be happy, but all I do
is cry. I should be happy. Wanna play checkers, Dad?
Not right now, son. My back is out. I've got papers to grade, and I'm very tired. So why don't you go outside and play with the dog for a little while?
But I'm sick of Cream. All she wants to do is sleep. She's an old lady. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Thank you for calling to my poetry reading tonight. Childhood is gone. What remains? Childhood is gone. And youth.
And ties with people I have loved are broken now. My grief is more than I can easily contain. What's left? My future seems nefarious, drained of mystery, known in my bones.
Thank you.
I don't understand.
I polish my allowance. I boil it clean, then polish it with silver polish.
But why, Augustine, why?
Because I like shiny things.
I really don't see myself in you at all.
I'm more like my mom. I want to be special and I want to be famous.
No, no, sweetie. It's a gown for public appearances. You want to cut? So the plan is I'm announced someplace grand and serious like Carnegie Hall, and I come out in this, and I stand in front of a black velvet curtain. I'm going to demand that in my contract. And that way everything fades away except my writing.
The mail came. And when the sun comes out, the daffodil looks skyward, wet from the rain, but not broken. Triumphant trumpet.